It was a normal day until the incident.
Hey, by the way, those didn't need washers.
Now you tell me! Okay. So, anyways, back to the incident. We were driving fine. The match was going strong. We were in the lead. We all thought it was gonna be okay. Small nuisances, you know, robots hitting each other, nothing normal out. Until we started getting crammed up with a bunch of robots. So, in a hurry, we back out, and in doing so, our robot lifts up, giving the chance for one of our teammates to get smushed between us and an opposing team. Doing so, our teammate panics, goes in reverse, knocks us down. Then, that leads to our whole intake being damaged.
Yes, I know! Yeah!
Were you in a panic?
I was panicking a lot, that's for sure. Pretty much ran back with the robot, took everything apart. Luckily, our second alliance that would be in our next match came over to help us and offered whatever tools and resources they had.
We're here to help you guys. Yeah. We're with you guys for our next alliance. What can we do to help you guys?
With their help, we were able to completely replace most of our intake.
So you didn't have the intake finished in time, right, for the next competition?
No. So sadly, what we had to do was go without a finished intake and just rely on our climbing, which was, again, though, the main purpose of our robot. So we were successful in getting to the highest rung. Slight panic, though, was when one of the axles for our intake started wobbling out of its bearing, and that could have led to a possible penalty, given that the part would have fallen out on the wheel. But luckily, it stayed put, and we were able to win that final match.
Were you excited when you finally got the win?
Oh, hell yeah. That was a big relief. That was definitely a very big relief to just see that what we designed was able to still work, even though it wasn't fully built. That was for sure a relief. But now that we have the time of day to just take it slow, make sure everything fits, we now will have our intake fully done by the end of this day, ready for Saturday.
Nice!